Crash. Antarctica. Exotype, assault. So at least I will be able to jump up high. Ooh, it's cold. Sounds cold. But let's just check.
Is the Sentinel 2-3 on final approach?
Ooh, it's vibrating. It's vibrating. We are in the air. Are we in the air? Woohoohoo! Oh yeah. I'm not zooming. Trigger. Okay, mag gloves. Okay, we are just approaching the Pandora, which is the big plane. I don't have the control, I only can look. And of course, we are just going to get on it. Mag gloves are just going to stay us on the Pandora. Okay, and I'm just. Charge, plant a charge. Okay, I need to get to there to plant a charge. So let's just check out if we are going to blow it up or we are just going to do something like mute charge or what. Okay, let's just plant something. It's going to be, I don't know what kind of device is this. Maybe let's just check it out. Maybe it's just going to blow up the roof of it. Oh shit, it's just going to burn it out. Okay, okay, we are just almost, hang on. Oh, I'm just getting down. Oh, it looks great. I guess it just, oh. Okay, it looks like that it's going to be really a crash landing in some way when we are, oh, doesn't really looks too great, but at least we just got off from the Pandora. And I'm just checking how they are doing it. It's fine, I guess it's really going to land. Low visibility, initiate EVD. Okay. Okay, okay, we are just, I don't know. Oh, I guess we are going to wait till it's going to land. And I'm not really seeing anything. I mean, oh, it just got, no. Oh, another, oh. Oh, and these. Okay, let's hope they are sentinels, of course. Let's just, they are shooting in. I think they just killed the pilot. Ah, Ilona! Oh, it's so nice to see you.
All units, be advised. We picked up an Atlas QRF on approach. Drop pods are inbound on your position.
Oh, shit. I guess this is going to, oh, shit, what? And I'm just not even able to move, man. And they are just shooting me down. That's really interesting. So let's just flank them first if I could. Stay in the mission area. Shit, yeah, I just got killed because I just left the mission area. What else? Ha. Okay, next round. Because the mission area is just connected to the right side of the plane. And yeah, let's just try to move a bit because they are going to hit me again if you are just talking that calmly and nicely. Oh yeah, they are just coming and they are just going to shoot me. Yeah, it's fine. Thanks for the weapon. Oh yeah, I just got killed almost before I would be able to control anything. So it's really going to be easy, I mean interesting, if the game is just going to kill me before I can hold the control and before I can control the guy. Now, look, guy, you just should not stay out in the open to let yourself shoot the fuck down. Don't you think so, you really dumb fucking imbecile bitches? I mean, fucking really. Oh, they just did not shut me. Oh, I'm not even understanding what happened. But they did really not shut me. So let me just shut back on you, fuckers! You just killed me once or twice. I just got killed twice because of the mission area, but it doesn't matter. I'll get a nice target enchancer, which we're going to let me to take down all the Atlas fucks. I saw one was there, yeah. Man, I'm really, oh. Okay, we are going to make it, don't worry. We are just going to fight a bit, you know. If you would shoot back, then they maybe are going to get killed instead of just fucking laming around, you know? Push, push what? Okay, I'm not... I'm not really intent to get there that fast. I'm going to shoot down all the enemy before. So let me just do it. Oh, it's great that I'm just can't see through the fire because of the target and chance. Yeah, I think at least I'm at the good place. I'm keep pushing. Don't worry, my friend. What happened? I mean, really fucking idea. Don't know what happened. I did not get shot, but at least I just got to a checkpoint. So let's just try to move. Because in some way I'm sure that I just did not get shot. So for that I can think of that maybe I just got out from time, but I'm not sure what happened. I was seeing guys there, enemies. Oh yeah. Okay, still trying to stay alive and not to get killed by something what I don't even know, but there is one more on the right. Oh yeah, I like this weapon because at least I can pick almost all of my shots. Cormac, you are just really in the good... Oh, Stockholm, baby. Okay, I'm coming, but yeah, I do know that I saw that guy is just still here. And it looks like they just really did not kill it or what. I mean, really, who just shot from here? Oh, look at this. I mean, really. Okay. It was my bad because I just rushed in because, of course, I'm just thinking on that. But it doesn't matter. I'm just going to get back to the place and then I'm just going to shoot them down. Again, how it looks to me. Just did not got killed yet. He's just still trying to. So let's just reload and steal an enemy. Take them down one by one. Oh yeah, that was the right guy who I was thinking that is just still alive, but it was not. But instead of him, I found a whole Atlas. A whole Atlas squad in some way. Okay, I'm just checking enemy. No, it's Stockholm. Okay, one enemy there. Shoot on them. Ooh, they are really coming a lot. Maybe we should deplete them, I guess. So let's just shoot back on them. Oh shit. Pack. Ooh, there are more coming. I will be on it. But how do you expect me to do such thing if they are just really coming and shooting back? I mean, really? Okay, I do know that they are going to be there, so let me just clear them out.
Now, Mitchell, get over here.
I'm on it, my friend. You're not my friend, you know? You're just my war sergeant. I'm thinking that at some point there might be enemies there because I just got shot down and I'm not even seeing who was hitting me. But yeah, at least I think I just found a good place to shoot on them. Okay, just hold on, man. I'm coming, but because of that, this is just veteran, I just can't rush that hard how you want me to do so. So you need to hold on, baby, till I'm going to clear the enemy. Tak. Oh, one more. Okay, I'm seeing. Of course it can happen that they are not really going to deplete. So after this one, if they're not going to be more, but I was not that great. So yeah, at least I just got here. Let's just push it, baby. Push it up, I guess. Push, baby. Push, because they are just shooting. It's not going to be fine, but I hope that we are going to be able to do sighting. No, why they are just getting out there? I mean, really. Oh, it's so nice. But you know that the thing is just going to pick us to pieces. This is called Goliath, baby. You need to shoot it a lot. So let's just shoot on it. I'm just shot. Oh, another Goliath. Okay, just shoot on it. Shoot the Goliath, baby. Oh, it was not really great, I guess. Let me just use. Oh, I do have. Can't crouch, and I just. And we, we are just progressing. I did not get killed. Oh, I shipped. Oh, that could hurt. That could have hurt, I guess. But at least there's no more Goliath to run, and it looks like we are still alive. Oh yeah, right now I do understand you. We just. Oh, I'm just listening. That if it's just going to
Kingpin, do you copy?
Fall on us or not. Oh shit, yeah, radio is just compromised in some way. And
to be an opening through here.
What? Okay. I think more that way than this way.
Right then. Let's move.
Right then. Let's move. What else? We need to get out from here, I guess. Here the Antarctica, and at some point I'm counting that soon we are going to have enemies around, but can we just getting colder? I think it was cold enough before because we are at the Antarctic. What were you thinking? I'm just really surprised that you don't even have a headgear and your face is just not going to froze down. Okay. Just some ice. Yeah, we're still clear, but at some point the Atlas is just above us. So because of that we just got here.
Did you hear that?
No one's gonna survive long enough. Hold your fire.
Oh yeah, at least they do think that we are just must be killed by the fall. So in this way we have an advantage of the surprise. Checkpoint reached. Oh yeah. They're just calming down. Yeah, yeah, of course, that's what I'm thinking. I mean, really, just not really seeing us.
Alona, you've got bottom right. I'll take left. Mitchell, take the two on the top.
Okay.
On your shot, Mitchell.
Okay, it was a team game. Cormac just decided, who is going to shoot on who? And they just started on my call. So after they said it, I was aware that it's just going to be my call, and I did, I guess. So yeah, oh shit, the enemy just got down. So yeah, we are just having issues. I mean, really, and how do you know that it's an exit? Oh shit, I got stuck in again. Okay, we are still moving, but of course it can happen that enemies are just going to fall on us, or we are just going to fail down. Oh shit! What? It's a fucking Goliath! Tap X to resist! I'm resisting! Shoot! Shoot! Oh, what? Fuck! Get up! Hold it! Oh shit, the weapon! Fuck! Get up! What is this? Oh yeah! Let's just... What? I'm just trying to get up. I'm just crawling. Let's just get close and let's just do such thing like what? I don't know. I cannot just kick its leg out, I guess, but it was working. Oh yeah, it was working. Fuck. Hold it. Shit. Ah, fuck. Move. We should move, I guess. I'm not really feeling safe here myself because for some reason I'm okay. Yeah, that's we are on for some reason for a time now, I guess, but it looks to me it's not going to be that easy because Goliaths are just coming, and we were lucky Island, you are going to watch your back and we are moving forward. Okay.
To any Sentinel forces who are receiving this transmission, this is Guardian 5. We have two wounded and
oh yeah.
We
Sentinel transmission. So, at least... like an Xbox... not an Xbox, it's an icebox. And you're right, Cormac. At least you are seeing it right, I guess. Oh yeah, I'm on it. I'm trying to find the enemy if they are just... I don't like to get engaged, but of course I don't really know what in an icebox I could watch for. I'm following, but are we going to what? I don't know. Oh, of course it just... oh shit. I mean, really. Yeah, I guess so. Okay, oh! It must be another... no, I... tell, yeah, it's Sentinel forces, I guess. Or it can happen that it's just Atlas, I'm not sure. But, yeah, two kill Gundam. And, I mean, really, there's three, not two. I mean, really! Two, one, go! And what? With what? Oh, I can't... I was still not able to shoot for a long... Tuck. One more. Okay, it was fine in some way, but there is still more hostile. Oh shit. Cormac, baby, I just can't shoot from you. Okay, I think I should get out here, but I'm just not able to. Oh yeah, we are doing. Keep pushing forward, but I guess there should be one in front, so let me just try to flank them. Oh, grenade. Oh shit, there it was still... oh, Ilon, sorry, man. I was saying that it's blue, but for some reason... oh yeah, I'm thinking that the flanking is just going to work. Or yeah, we just got up here as well. Cormac, okay, we are just still flanking them. What, where are they? Something just got here. Okay, just not going to be... okay, we are just still progressing. Let me just check for the enemies. At least they do have ice gear in some way, so for that they are not going to freeze the ass off. Not like us, I guess. I guess, but from where? You just... oh shit. Okay, I just cannot see them all, and they are just shooting on us. Two to the left, shoot them down. I have other things to do right now. Oh, a little hole, but it looks like that I'm just... or maybe... no, I can't, so let's just go back. Of course, I'm just trying to find a way all the time how not to get killed. Oh! I mean, really? I just made the mistake that I just got down there for some reason. I was thinking that my teammates are just there. And for that, I just got in. But it doesn't matter. I think it's going to be fine. It was almost that part. They are just going to come in, I guess, or no. Oh, Cormac, I just... oh yeah, okay, so I just realized where am I. Drop them quick. Oh yeah, I guess so that we should drop them quick, but let me just check out where you are going. Because I'm sure that you just went down there, but yeah, a lot of... oh, I mean, really? Ilon was there, I guess. So I was not doing it into the wrong way, but I was just doing it in the wrong... in a wrong way. Okay, at least there were enemies, of course. Let's just get down, because they are just around. Oh! Up there, or what? I'm not sure that it was not up there. Oh yeah, it's just there. Oh yeah. Let's just move a bit, watch for it. Yeah, it looks like I still can stay up, I guess, or at least I'm just hoping so, or I don't know. Okay, ooh, shit. Enemy, yeah. Oh, look at this, my teammate was able to kill an enemy. It's celebration day, baby. Okay, I'm just gonna... oh, shit. I mean, really? Okay, doesn't matter. What? Oh! It just got closed. We are not going back. I guess they are going to stay there. All the dead bodies! Okay, for some reason we are just moving fast. You're running. I'm okay. Checkpoint reached. Yeah, for some reason I'm just in some way I'm progressing fast, I guess. Oh, multiple KIA and you are under fire. Really? I mean, okay, I do know that they. Winds up. Oh, the, oh shit. How you? Okay, I can do it in that way. Oh yeah, it was fine in some way. Because that was I just realized that the EMP can be manually detonated, so I was able to detonate it manually. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Oh, I just missed it, but I was lucky, I guess. Windage just got up, so yeah, I'm just started to talk about that. It's really funny how they are just talking about that. Oh, we are just getting shot at. The whole game is just about shooting on and shooting back and shooting on you. So it's funny, but of course it's a military phase, I guess. Maybe not phase, phrase, I guess. But it doesn't matter. It's fine that we are just aware that the Atlas is just still around and shooting on our teammates, because just the Sentinel is just the teammates now. We just did the complex. Objective complete. Ooh, a lot of enemy.
Solid copy. Hold to. Sending exfil to your position.
Exfil. Oh, they're just.
To draw them out. Pick off the stratum zone. Open fire when we're in position.
Whoa, it's a Morse. Ooh, yeah. Morse custom. Ooh. Ooh, it's going to be fine, I guess.
Open fire.
Oh, it's not even. The Morse in itself is just really such thing like an energy sniper. Oh shit, what? Because I'm just thinking that way that. Oh.
I need cover fire.
That I'm just seeing that it's just working like an. So, I mean, 10. Yeah, it just has 10 bullets in it, so it can be energetic. Oh. I mean, you are an enemy. You were an enemy, and I saw one more back there, and that was not that one, I guess. Oh, I just evolve it. Oh, we're clear. I mean, that was it only. Okay, I'm just coming, baby. I'm just coming, baby. I just move on it. I still do have. What? Oh, enemies, I guess, of course, what else? Cormac, you have a nice head. I alone. Ooh, okay, a lot of enemies around. I think I should shoot a little bit faster and I should be more effective in some way. Oh, I know! Shit, I just cannot get out there. We are going to get shot at, you know? I think it was a good moment not to let it to shoot on us. Back. Push up, shit. Let's push it. Oh, we are getting. Oh, shit. What happened? I just got. No, it's just. I'm progressing. Oh, wait. I mean, I need to get there. I think I will be able to push it out or break it out, or it's just going to be opened in somewhere. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's Gideon. Fuck. Oh shit, you are going to beat us. Oh yeah. He told us that oh yeah. I realized that. Oh shit. Okay, it looks like we could trust and they just made it fast to really trust in it.
Just too many questions. I needed to find some answers for myself. Heinz is planning a preemptive strike against the United States.
Preventive strike. Oh yeah. Sentinel was right.
And we're supposed to follow you.
He wanted to kill us.
Okay. Let me just.
Everything I stood for. I want him in the ground the same as you. If you want to stop him, we need to get to that cargo now.
Nice gear, man. So yeah.
Lead the way.
We are going, and yeah, it's fine. I don't think we have really too much choice. We could kill Gideon, but it's not going to get us closer to Irons, you know? And in this way, it can happen that he's not going to betray us.
Sentinel operatives have been dealt with.
Roger that, Gideon. You're lucky we were just about to leave without you.
Is the cargo secure?
Stinger, of course. Hide. Okay, objective still completed. We are waiting with I'm hearing helos, but I'm not seeing because of the stinger itself. Shit.
Get a target lock. We'll hold your fire until my signal.
Okay. I just
got
it. Destroy the warbird. Okay. Oh yeah, it just okay, just going down. It just got down. Objective complete. Horror Mitchell, we are going down. Oh man, I mean really, why I'm just not able? Oh shit, I'm not even able to change from the stinger. So for that we just shoot. Move. I'm coming. Recover. I'm trying not to get it off. Oh yeah, faster. Jumping. Okay, cargo just secured, it can get down, I guess. Oh yeah, it was fine. I'm just holding the thing what we just came for, and yeah, we just made it. Yeah, it was fine. It was cool, it was better than fine, I guess. Oh, yeah. I just felt it. It was really great, so I guess we are just getting closer to the end of it, of course, but how I was seeing, it's around the middle. We just left half. So, I think I'm going to thank you that you watched this one, and of course you can count on more. So, thank you for watching and see you again. Goodbye!